Fuck off. How lucky for you, Pentheus. If only you, like me, had managed to get rid of your two eyes that so sharply supervise everything and see nothing, then you would not have to watch what Bacchus will do to you. If the orcs in these nothing used to you, just as your own face will be unrecognizable because of the glittering mask of blowflies. These dreams have shown me this new god, son of Samil, and they have shown me a preview in full color of a banquet Bacchus will hold for you, Pentheus, which you will be not only guest of honor, but the food and drink. Think of it. Your expensive coiffure, with your face wrapped in it, wrenched off like a cork at the neck. Your blood poured out over your mother and sisters. Your pedigree carcass ripped by unthinking fingers into portions. And your blue entrails tangled in thorns and draped over dusty rocks, topped out by foxes. All this, Pentheus, as clear as if it had already happened, I saw it in a silly dream, which this new god, outlawed by you, gave to me on a street corner. Gave to me, for me, to give to you.